Hi everyone, welcome back to Tungabhadra Networks. Today I will show you how to allow multiple VLAN traffic by configuring trunk port and these two switches. So these two are the switches and I have given directly connection from this switch to this switch, and I will configure a trunk port on these interfaces. I have connected FA0/23 to FA0/23 in these two interfaces. Now I will configure trunk port on these two ports. I have logged in through remotely in the switch. I am configuring trunk port on the switch. Configure terminal. We have to give interface FA0/23 in the command to switch port mode trunk. That's it. And we also, so by giving this command, this interface goes into trunking. And also we can assign specific VLANs to this interface. For that we have to give command switch port trunk allowed VLAN 10, 20. This command will make this VLAN 10 and 20 assigned to this interface as trunk port. We have to do the same configurations on India switch 2 also.
This is the switch 2. I'm entering into configuration mode. Interface here also I have connected 23. Switch port mode trunk. Switch port trunk. This will allow the multiple VLANs.
By giving this switch port mode trunk, it will allow all VLANs. And if you want especially
the specific VLANs, if you want to assign those trunking port, we have to give this command switch port trunk allowed VLAN 10, 20. Now let's check on switch 1. If you want to check the interface status, we have to give the command interfaces trunk. If we give this command, it will show the which pinpoint interface is in trunking mode. So if you see this, FA0/3 is in trunking and we allowed two VLANs, right? 10, 20. It is showing on this port FA0/23 and 10, 20 VLANs which are we allowed on this trunk. We can also check in another switch, same like this. Show interfaces trunk. Do show interfaces trunk. If you see here in switch 2 also, we are seeing FA0/23 in is trunking and the VLANs allowed on trunk is 10, 20. So let's ping from switch 1 to switch 2. Let's check it will ping or not. The traffic is going via trunking port or not. Let's check ping 192.168.1. What is the management IP for switch 1 is 123. So I see successfully pinging. I also check, also ping from this switch. Ping 192.168.1. And the management IP for this another switch is 124. Yeah guys, successfully pinging. Now I implemented successfully the trunking. That's all for today. Thank you.